Hello friends, I am Dr. Sachin Mutha. Today let us study some of the topics from surgery. Today we will study the mnemonic of acute abdomen and some of the very important MCQs from surgery. So let's start. For the mnemonic of acute abdomen, I have made a mnemonic, that is her abdomen. For her, that is hernia. For A, that is appendicitis. For B, that is biliary tract diseases. For D, that is diverticulitis. Then for O, that is your ovarian diseases or your arthritis. Then for M, that is malignancy. Then for I, that is intestinal obstruction. For N, that is nephritis, renal calculi. Then for A, that is acute pancreatitis. And for L, that is liver diseases, which may be caused due to any type, that is due to the alcohol or any cirrhosis or any type, for which the referred pain may be in the acute abdomen. So these are all the points which we should cover while writing if the question comes, long question comes for the acute abdomen. And by taking in consideration all these points, we can elaborate each and every point according to our knowledge and our study. So now let's start some of the MCQs from surgery. The first MCQ, which is the following points not associated with appendicitis. First one, pointing sign. The second one, that is Rosing sign. The third one, that is Cullen sign. And the fourth one, that is obturator sign. Yes, the pointing sign, that is it which points to the McBurney point for the appendix. Then for the Rosing sign, which is also in the appendicitis. Then for obturator sign, which is also included in the appendicitis. But the Cullen sign, it is not included or it does not comes in appendicitis, but it comes in the acute pancreatitis, that also the discoloration. So the answer is Cullen sign is not associated with appendicitis. The second MCQ, which of the following is associated with appendicitis? The first one, that is your Alvarado score, then Tizanaki score or McBurney's point, all of the above. Yes, the correct answer is all of the above, because the Alvarado score, Tizanaki score, McBurney point are all associated with appendicitis. So let's study the mnemonic of Alvarado score. For the Alvarado score, I have made a mnemonic, that is mantrels. For M, that is your migratory pain of the right iliac fossa. Then for A, that is anorexia. Then for MAN, nausea, vomiting. Then for T, that is tenderness in the right iliac fossa. Then for MANT, then for R, that is your rebound tenderness. Then for E, that is your elevated enzymes. Then for L, that is leukocytosis. And for S, that is shifting pain, which may be from right to left. This is all the points which comes for the Alvarado score. If it's more than 8 or it's around 8, then the appendicitis is confirmed or it is diagnosed as appendicitis. Then let's study for the Tizanaki score. Tizanaki score, what is the mnemonic? For Tizanaki score, the mnemonic I have made, that is what? W, that is means increase WBC count more than 12,000. Then for A, that is your appendicitis which is confirmed in sonography or UAG. Then for R, that is rebound tenderness. And for T, that is tenderness in the lower abdomen. So these are all points to be written while writing the appendicitis. Now let's study the next MCQ. What is the apple core appearance? Where is the apple core appearance seen in? Diverticulitis, sigmoid volvulus, CA colon or CA esophagus. Yes, the apple core appearance is seen in CA colon. The next MCQ. The string of bed appearance is seen in large bowel obstruction, small bowel obstruction, portal vein thrombosis or hydrocele. Yes, string of bed appearance is seen in small bowel obstruction. The next MCQ. Adder sign. This MCQ is asked many times. Adder sign is seen in posterior urethral wall diseases, urethrocele, bladder trauma, or horseshoe kidney. Yes, adder sign is seen in urethrocil? The next MCQ. Drooping sign is seen in hydatid cyst, amoebic liver abscesses, polycystic kidney or ectopic ureter. Yes, drooping sign is seen in ectopic ureter. The next MCQ. String sign. In the last MCQ we have seen the string bed sign. Here it is, string sign is seen in Crohn's diseases, tuberculosis of ileocecum, then your ischemic heart diseases or appendicitis. Yes, string sign is seen in Crohn's disease. The next MCQ. Pipe stem appearance is seen in Crohn's disease, ulcerative colitis, CA esophagus or CA liver. Yes, pipe stem appearance is seen in ulcerative colitis. The next MCQ. Spider sign or the spider's leg appearance is seen in polycystic kidney, pyelonephritis, hydronephritis or renal artery stenosis. Yes, spider's leg sign is seen in polycystic kidney. The next MCQ. Thumbprint sign is seen in volvulus, gastric ulcer, bowel ischemia, Crohn's disease. Yes, the answer is bowel ischemia. The thumbprint sign, which is seen in Bayerian enema, which is seen in bowel ischemia. The next MCQ. X-ray feature of pyloric stenosis. X-ray feature of pyloric stenosis is single bubble, double bubble, triple bubble, multi bubble. Yes, X-ray feature of pyloric stenosis is single bubble appearance. The next MCQ. Double bubble appearance or the double bubble feature of abdominal skiagram is seen in duodenal atresia, Crohn's disease, appendicitis, all of the above. Yes, double bubble is a feature of skiagram of duodenal atresia. Hope you like this mnemonic and the mnemonic of the acute abdomen and the MCQs of surgery. For more mnemonics and classification, like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.